agency about your involvement with Spencer Williams?
Do I really have to answer that?
No.
Refusing to answer only makes you look more guilty, especially in a congressional hearing, not to mention the court of public opinion.
Okay, don't get ahead of yourself, Counselor. You're only here on a fact-finding mission.
So then tell me the facts, EAD Mosley, about your relationship with Spencer Williams.
What relevance does that have?
You had a son with a known arms dealer.
Yes, some might see that as operational commitment.
I'm glad you can still find some humor in this, Deputy Director. I just hope your people have their stories straight.
Well, I tend to find that the best stories are the true ones.
When did you first tell this office of your situation?
I'm sorry, what situation are you speaking of?
That you consider your son the victim of a kidnapping.
He was a kidnapping victim. That's been well documented.
Enter.
A Mrs. Patricia Lexington is here to see you.
Let her in.
I'm sorry, who are we letting in?
My attorney, if you will excuse me, gentlemen.
Nice tie. Is that Zara?
Oh, snap.
What?
Well, Mosley just lawyered up.
Oh, that's a double snap.
Okay, now Rogers is alone with the deputy director.
Okay.
Mm-mm.
Sorry.
Oh, jeez.
What?
Why, just stop.
Well, then tell me what's happening.
I can't see. He keeps turning his back to me.
Inconsiderate bastard.
Okay, he says he's gonna drown Hetty in her protective moat of lies.
Wow, he's also an eloquent bastard. I don't know if I should love him or hate him.
Along with everybody else involved in Mexico.
Definitely leaning towards hate.